here we go. We've got State Duel St. Ed versus St. Edward taking on Rexville. Cool.
Thank you.
over here is in favor of St. Edward, looking for a fall over here. It's Braxton. Short time here. Oh, it survives, great. Down in the match 8-0 right now. It looks like Perrysburg and Springboro are tied here.
Hey Charlie, can you ask your guys not to walk in front of the camera, please?
Yeah.
You get a chance. They're like warming up. How you doing? by the camera? Thank you. Boss, can you not warm up in front of the cameraman? Thank you, Brooke. Thank you. with Rexville. Let me see the score. Perrysburg dominating over here. I'm going to go get the actual scores. Check that. Rexville up 19-14 over here. Jet out on the mat, and I'm going to get this. Team Brexville over here with St. Edward. Thank you. Is that the score you got? 3014, don't you?
I can see that far.
Brexville. We're here at 132. St. Ed's going to need some wins here.
Thank you.
Eagles up by three, score of foul. It looks like the winner, not necessarily, if St. Ed's wins, they win. But it looks like the Braxville is under the criteria. I think St. Ed's has... So, there's a stall warning on Braxville. And St. Ed's scoreless bout here. Up and out with Braxville. Braxville gets a pin here. They win the duel. Braxville gets a major pin tap. They win the duel. Regular decision. This one comes down to heavyweight again. St. Ed's two matches in a row come down to heavyweight. Championship yet. And Guerrero, if he gets a score here, he'll take the lead. He's down 1-0. Cougar hanging on. 10 seconds. We're going to get a stalemate. So who's going to green, black single, red, Steiger. Third period, Choice Guerrero. As this other duel between Perry Sterling and Springer is over. Placement matches coming up next. We don't even know who's going to the championship. St. Edward does have a 3-point lead. Match is brought to you by Defense Oak, Belden, Barbarian Apparel, Conquer the Impossible. And this reversal would be huge for St. Ed. He won for him big time in the last match. Guerrero looking to do heroics again. This would be huge. Mr. Reliable, if he's able to win two in a row. The Eagles come down to the last wait, two matches in a row. Guerrero with late third period heroics. He's going to get a stall and one. He's got a 3-1 lead. Seager gets dinged again, 3-1. Guerrero's just got to hang on. Oh, he can't fall up. He still got the leg. A reversal and put it into overtime. Not the end two.
He's got the leg.
If he waves it off, time might have been up. You can see it on mine.
He's got the leg.
Let's see. Are they going to go two reversal? Two reversal. We're going to overtime. Wow, look at this. We're going to overtime. 3-3 between Steiger and Guerrero. Here we go, OT. Oh man, here it is. Sudden victory, 3-3. Here we go. 1 minute, there's a shot by Steiger. Front headlock, Guerrero. Front headlock. Can't do it, he's trying to bounce him. And Guerrero looking to go to it. He's got it. He's got to put him down on his hip. Nothing. He had him cradled there. And we're off the mat. We're going to get a restart with 35 seconds left in the first overtime. Both guys dog tired.
OAC Junior High State Championship State Duels. Big division, Brecksville versus St. Ed. This was the state championship final. A stall call here, wins it for Guerrero. He's backing him out. Guerrero's got him. Got an underhook in the chin. Trying to bounce him, pulling down. 15 seconds. He's got to go behind, nothing. Shot, got to go behind. 8 seconds, can he get it? We're going to another overtime, folks. And it spins a day late and a dollar short. We're going to rideouts. Sawyer's choice is going to be underneath. Guerrero got a ride here. It all comes down to this. Even if Brecksville wins, he's going to have to like reverse him and pin him because he's going to have continuation. Got a double thigh pry. Oh, he locks his hands and comes up. He has been one for stalling. He's running him around. Shoves him off the mat. 8 seconds off the clock. Stalemate running him off the St. Ed's is in two barn burners in a row that come down to heavyweight. And Brecksville knock him out. He is double thigh prying like a boss. Running him forward on the ankles. Off the mat. He takes up 8 more seconds. 14 left. Guerrero trying to be the hero here. We're the Eagles again. Double thigh pry. Quad pod. Oh, he trips him forward. 7 seconds. Oh, he's going to try and throw a booty. And he's going to get it, folks. Oh, he almost struck him out. No. Time runs out. Throw rides. 1 point for the ride out. St. Edward wins the duel. Into the finals.